to be honest with you.
Thanks. And Mr. Kennedy.
I mean, I've seen the crowd's reaction. I'd like to take a pass on this one.
Are you sure?
But I think we're all struggling with the same issue, and I don't want to take a shot at anybody, but and I certainly don't mean to, but I think it's really dangerous to embrace a public health hazard simply because you want revenue. That's what I think. And that's what makes, and I'm not aiming that at anybody. I'm cautious, because we haven't studied this issue thoroughly, because the Republicans in the Congress, the House, and the Senate have prevented the federal government from doing so. We have great research institutions in Illinois. Nothing is going to happen under Governor Rauner. We should challenge a place like Northern or U of I, UIC, to study the effects, make an informed decision, defer to the scientists and the doctors, and don't let politicians make scientific decisions.
Thank you.